You see any Easter eggs?
Holly, look over here. Look what the Easter bunny left you. Okay. Look what I see right here.
9:30.
What is that? Do you want to see? Let's see what's in your basket. Let's see, Holly. Come here.
She go check out the baby.
Here's her new baby cousin. Say shh, baby, don't cry. Can you tell her shh, baby? Oh, you're showing April. Did you find an egg? Did you find an egg? Here it is.
Go get her basket, Christy.
Here.
Christy, you want to take the baby?
That's good. Yay.
Want to take her?
You want me to take her?
Yeah. I'll go get her basket for her. Here's her blanket.
Here, Sash.
Hi, can you find your Easter basket? Let's find it. Leo, you watching?
Oh! That's your Easter basket?
Can you find it?
Oh, she has a pretty bracelet.
Let's see. This is Holly's.
She has a pretty bracelet.
Look at it.
She has pretty bracelet.
Just like yours.
Oh, she has a bracelet like me.
Are you hungry? Is that her bite? Show Holly do it. Show Amber what it does. Show Amber, Holly. Holly, look it. Here's a bunny.
What's it do?
Well, good thing we did have real eggs, honey. What color is that? Is that pink? Are you going to have Amber show you where they're at?
She's hungry.
Hey, Holly found another egg.
Did
You find another egg? Good girl.
Did you find an egg?
Good.
Let's find some more eggs. Hey.
You want to find some more eggs?
She just went past them.
I see some more.
She went past me.
Look, there's some up there. Eggs. I see some. Easter Bunny, leave that for you. Oh, boy. And one there. You see? What else? Can you put them in the basket? Oh, there you go. I see them. Oh, you found another one. That was good.
Holly.
She's not gonna take her candy.
I see one over there. One over there. On the floor. See? Look.
You hid these real eggs.
Yeah. Holly, look over there. There's one. On the floor over there. Up there by the TV. See it?
Really, Polly?
And another one? Oh, boy. What you got, Holly?
Baby. Baby.
Aunt Kim's got the baby.
Stuck, you're right.
She's seen it in there. I'll
she did.
Herself. That's good.
Did you know that one was there, Amber?
Yeah.
They're better than I thought they were. She won't be able to see that one, Amber, so you can take that down.
Is she gonna see that one?
She might be able to see it. Huh?
I see some more over here. Over here, Holly.
I'm not pointing.
Over here. Holly, I see some. Look, Holly, over here.
Holly.
Look, I see something right here.
She just won't look over here.
Holly. Maybe Amber can get those. Holly, I see something. I see one. Thank you, Amber. That's nice. I see one right there.
This one doesn't shake.
Holly, look.
Yeah, that was a real one. Did you notice that?
Yeah.
That was stuff there last night.
I know. Christy hid it. That's another real one.
No, Christy didn't hide it. Somebody else hid it yesterday.
Yeah, there's some over there.
That's the one you were missing last night.
Take your basket. Let's go see.
Uh-huh.
She's doing pretty good finding them on her own.
Yeah.
Did you find that one?
She missed two.
She probably won't find the ones that you're looking at.
I know.
I see some more.
I don't know if she's going to find those.
I see some more up there. What color is that?
Pink.
Pink. That's right.
There's a pink one right there.
Amber found another one. We can see a couple more. There's some more up there. My competitor coming out for a Easter egg hunt. We need to find him outside.
Okay.
Uh-oh. What time are they going to get here?
Should I get those two high ones? Christy, should I get those two high ones?
Holly,
come here.
Yeah.
I found some.
Come here.
I found some. Up here. Oh, how are you going to get that, Amber?
Why don't you let me get it, honey?
Are you filming?
Yeah, huh?
I see it.
Oh. Oh. Show Grandma what you got. How did Easter Bunny get him? Where open those funny places?
Well, you know what he did? You know what he did? He took one of my Easter eggs and put them on top of our picture up on the wall.
Mm. I see another one.
Yeah.
Put them in her basket, didn't
it? I have a basket.
She sees that one.
She hasn't found her other baskets yet.
Oh, she put...
Amber hasn't found all her baskets yet either.
Nope.
I think there's eight in this one too.
Here. Here.
There's eight. Another one in there too. April still needs a basket.
Uh-oh.
There's more in here.
Yeah. We haven't gotten them all out of here yet.
There's more in here though too.
Whose basket?
I don't know.
A basket like this.
I wonder whose that is. Did Amber find one yet? No. Maybe that's Amber's. That's your basket, honey. That's your baby sister's.
I know.
Don't you want yours?
Egg. Oh, cutie!
Oh, here's another one. I see one up here. Oh, here's one. Yeah, over there.
The basket's full. Maybe I'm going to use mine.
Here's another one.
It's full of candy.
Holly put one of hers in her basket already. She found an egg and put it in her basket.
Is candy?
You're doing pretty good.
Put a basket over there.
I see another one.
Whose basket?
Mm-hmm. I got to make that up for Grandma Moore. Must have hid it in there. Whose egg?
She can't see. That's below her or above her eye level.
Did they have communion at your services?
No, not the early one.
But they were going to have a couple baptisms during the normal one.
I'm going to go get...
They're going to have communion.
Should I get that one that's
too.
In that other room?
No, we'll go back in there. You want to take it out? All right.
Probably fit my baby sister.
I see another one. Look at under there. Underneath there, I see something.
Amber missed that one too, huh?
Mm-hmm.
But I didn't miss the
Amber
one.
Amber thought
the
they were all easy.
Well, they after Holly gets that, why don't we let Amber just look for the rest of them?
Holly's got a couple baskets to find.
She's found all her baskets.
Mm-hmm. She's only found one.
Well, she only needs one more then.
Two more.
Oh,
no. She should be filming on the other side. Her carrying this basket.
I tripped over that phone once. I don't know who put it in the middle of the floor. She found two others.
You found two more? You're pretty good at it.
You're going to need to get a different basket, honey.
What's that?
I see some more eggs.
An egg?
Candy, she said. She goes sit down and eat it now.
Look at the, well, what's in there?
Oh, I got one of those lambs.
What is that?
Crispy, look.
You got one too?
I see it. Uh-huh. All kinds of goodies in there, huh?
That's with my mother's.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mother's and Bill. She's gonna stop it anyway.
Kelly, all done looking? What she got?
Uh-oh. This is what I got, Mommy.
The animals are jumping out. You did.
Yeah. Let's see, April. Aww. Wake up. See what you got?
April, see? See?
Oh, yeah. Flash, it was a set, honey. Wasting film on me.
Isn't that cute?
Hey, mine was neither. Come on.
My glasses are crooked.
Amber, you want to get by him? Hey! Can I get that's Holly? Quite... Huh?
Can you get her?
I got her.
Holly, let's see the bunny.
I
need your girls too, okay? Can I get you all lined up here?
Wait.
And your girls got a basket to... You can hold your bunnies. I'll take your picture with you. Hold your bunny. Okay?
Hi, Holly.
There. You want to get over there, Holly? You want to go stand with him? Jamie, go stand with...
Holly, go see the bunnies.
Can you go stand over here? Come on, go stand with the girls. We'll get your picture.
Holly, Holly. Honey,
sit
in the middle.
There, turn around. That's a girl.
Hi, pretty.
Oh, I don't know. Girls, here, I'll get you to stand together there a minute. I got to wait for my camera. I must have to get different batteries pretty soon. Can't take it too long.
I know where Jamie is.
Okay, there we go, girls. Hi.
Hi.
Look up here. There you go.
I know where one of the baskets are.
Wait a minute, girls.
What you doing, Holly?
Holly, can't you go stand with the girls so I can get your picture?
And
come on, you go stand there too.
Here, Jamie, here's the one that I got down for you.
I see one!
Here you go. Put it in here.
Green.
Yeah, there's one. I see one right there. Look. You see it?
I think they're done over there, honey. They are? Oh, guess not.
I see one!
Where should we look, Leo?
All around the house.
Look at Heather, Leo.
Oh!
Run, Jamie, you gotta be fast in this game, way it looks.
I found one!
Holly went the other way, didn't she?
Uh-huh.
Good. They're never gonna notice that one you put up before.
You think so? That's bright. I think it'd stand out like a sore thumb.
I found it.
In the bar.
Oh. I see another one.
I know one they missed.
I know one they missed too. I know many they missed. Oh, we have a purple one, a yellow one. Yeah.
Wait, that's fun.
Jamie, slow down.
We're all here, Holly.
No, we're not all done yet. There's plenty more.
Where are they at, Leo?
You can tell my car's from Omaha by the license plate.
We'll bring the kids around this way. Come on, girls. We're here. There's some more.
This way?
Hey,
girls,
Christy.
You guys
Christy.
Stay over here.
Look at Kim's pickup too in the grill.
Kim's pickup?
Uh-huh.
Oh. We've fallen down about four times.
Oh really? Did she find anything inside any rain gutters by chance?
Not too dirty yet.
No, not too bad. I keep brushing it off.
Leo.
Huh?
I'll tell a couple over here.
Oh I know. Christy.
Is there one over here?
Right here.
Daddy found an egg. Let's get an egg. Daddy found one. Come on. Where at, Dad?
I see it, Holly. Look in here.
Oh, good girl. Oh, can you get it? There you go. Good.
Now, let's see. Because I know there's about one.
Who's gonna walk on this?
Come on. You're not gonna get the one on Kim's grill?
Yeah, look everywhere. You had to look just.
You don't know how close some of you girls were. You just.
You almost ran into it.
Almost gonna bump right. I tell ya. You're so hot. You're hot. Oh, colder.
I didn't have to picture that.
Which one's the hottest one now?
Jamie's the hottest one right now.
She's hotter.
Oh boy.
She's really hot.
Amber's hot.
Hot. Look at Amber.
Amber's hot. Now they're getting cold.
Cold. Hot.
Hot.
Dude,
hot.
Real hot. You guys are really hot.
You're gonna watch it. You're gonna break it.
Oh, boy.
I found it.
That's no fun, is it?
I didn't fall.
He got cracked.
Tripped.
That was already cracked.
He's trying to crack.
Oh, here's one I just lost. I see one. I see the last one.
Pretty good competing
with the big
girl. I found it. Yep. Amber, there's one more that's been hidden.
No, I know you're not gonna walk.
No more, you already fallen down.
Behind you. Colder.
What?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you're pretty good.
Jamie, come and show Amber.
Thank you.
when it's warm outside.
Hey, Leo, where's our camera?
It's in the car. You want it?
Yeah.
Here, come get it. I'm taping.
Long, anyway. My boat is hot.
You need the keys, honey.
You want the keys, Christy?
It's in the truck.
Oh, she's going through the big one.
If she falls down, that's
your trouble. Not me, it's her. Her daddy's out here.
I want to
she can
the
have
cameraman.
Fun in the snow if she wants to.
Get the cameraman.
That'd be something for a little funny video, huh? What's the matter? Did you get snow on your feet?
Done. Why don't you bring Holly in so we can get some pictures of her with the kids before everybody leaves?
Yo.
Can we take your picture with the babies?
Yeah, they're
clean. Yeah, they're clean.
Hey, Michael.
Hey, Michael. Michael. Yes, Dad. Taylor. Taylor. There you go.
She's gonna get the baby a toy.
Okay. Take it over there and sit by her.
Yeah, baby like it.
Okay, sit down by baby. Sit down by grandpa.
Sit by grandpa.
Don.
I'm gonna get some more toys.
Okay, and sit her down. Sit her down before we lose them again.
Oh, that baby needs a toy.
That was nice.
Okay, that's it right here.
Sit down by little girls.
Take a picture.
Show Taylor how to patty cake. Holly, sit. Where's my camera? Can you show Taylor how? Holly, sit down. Pretty, yes, you're pretty. Taylor thinks you're pretty. Oh, pretty.
Sit right here.
Holly.
Holly,
sit.
Sit right here. Okay.
Grandpa, fix her dress.
Look. You want my book? Maybe there's another book.
Yeah. Nice. Hey, guys.
Taylor, Holly.
Oops. See what's in here, Holly. Look at this, Holly.
Taylor's a little hang on to her.
There's a book, Holly.
Now,
sit down.
Holly, go sit down and read a book. Go sit down and read the book. Go read. Go sit by Grandpa. Go read the book.
Just wait till next year.
Taylor.
Go see the book, Holly.
Yeah.
Okay, now sit down.
Guys, sit down.
Sit her down.
Wait, sit here, show
Michael
the
says, I don't know what this is all about. Now Taylor's got that toy in her mouth. Holly Jo.
Sit her down and have her patty cake again.
Go show the baby how to patty cake. Can you go show baby how to patty cake? Go sit down. Go sit by baby. Go sit by Taylor. Go stand by Grandpa. Go by Grandpa.
She's not going to cooperate.
Don, try and hang on to her for 5 minutes.
Did you put
her last week, Grandma, her hat on?
Yeah, really. We should have got her all dressed up last week when she was in the mood for this. She's tired. Just tucking her arms in.
There, that's kind of cute. That's a cute baby.
Taylor. Taylor.
Hi, Taylor.
She knows it. She knows it's there.
She looks up again.
Where's it from? Holly, are you tired? You tired?
Put the hat on.
Cover up
going on. Holly, put it on.
Holly, put it on?
Holly, put your hat on.
On the baby?
Oh, the baby. Oh, pretty baby.
Now Holly's turn.
Holly, put it on.
Holly's turn.
Can you put the hat on?
No.
Put it on, Grandpa. Go put the hat on, Grandpa.
You got a mind of your own, don't you, kiddo?
My patty cake. We'll be a patty cake.
Patty cake.
Down and talk to the baby.
What car are they working on out there?
Oh, that's nice. Oh, you're going to talk to the baby? Say hi, baby.
You baby kid.
I thought maybe they were looking on my windshield wipers after the storm.
Can you kiss the baby? Give baby a kiss, Holly.
They wouldn't go clear down.
Can you give the baby a kiss?
And they're charging their cars.
What a wonderful idea.
Yeah.
Baby wants a kiss, Holly. Baby wants a kiss.
You want to read a book to the baby?
Can you read?
Read the book?
Can Holly read? Oh, you're going to read over here, though.
Can you read with your hat on?
Probably not.
If you sneak it, Grandpa. Get ready, Mom.
Oh, Holly!
Show Grandma. Show Grandma.
Well, now she's going to run this way.
Grandma's got it. See Grandma's picture?
Hi, Holly. Well, that's a good picture.
I want to go to bed and wake up in the morning.
No, we better stop when we get home and see what kind of bed we'll see if I can find.
Where are you going?
Up so that way.
Oh, pretty, Holly.
Oh, that's nice.
There. Good job.
Are you pretty?
Good job.
Where's your hat? There's your cap.
Oh, pretty girl.
Did you look at your cap? Look at your cap. It's got ruffles on it. Show Grandma. Get a pink candy. Sasha, that better be the one you broke.
I want to announce it.
Now it's on tape.
Yeah. Now they got proof.
Naughty dog.
Get your broken egg. Good?
Just go put it back.
Yeah, put it back.
Is it good?
Isn't that no good?
Yeah, chunk it out of it. You bit a chunk out of it.
If it was bad, she'd tell you yuck.
See, you bit a chunk out of it.
Yum,
yum. Where's your pretty new shirt? Where's your pretty new shirt?
Oh, you broke it all to hell.
This is on tape, you know.
What did that dog do? What's I to do? Probe. Liza probe the egg.
You didn't
naughty
finish
dog.
Your job.
Naughty dog.
I said more than that.
What'd Grandpa say?
What a naughty dog.
Titan broke it.
Did you show Mommy your new shirt?
Let's see your new shirt.
Show this to Mommy.
Here. She's like,
Holly, look.
Here it is.
Holly, look.
Can you show this to Mommy?
Oh, pretty.
Look at the strawberries.
Strawberries?
Can you show this to Mommy?
Can I see it, Holly? Show me.
Take it to Mommy and show it to her.
Oh, wait, that's pretty.
They see.
Drop.
Oh, pretty.
Oh, can you?
Grandpa.
Uh-oh.
Tell Grandpa to fix it.
Titan broke the egg. Naughty Titan.
Oh.
Can you say naughty Titan?
Yeah, right there.
Go tell Sasha, no, no.
You kind of like these, huh?
Can you say hi, April? Oh, hi. Did you give her a kiss yet today? Yeah, yeah. Is she wiggling? I'm going to try to hold your hand.
Amber, enter that.
Mm-hmm. Never mind. Holding your hand. That's nice. Is she a nice baby? Hi, little girl. Yeah. Do you like the baby? Little fingers,
don't you? Hi, where's baby's tummy button? Does baby have a tummy button? Where's the baby's ear? Does baby have an ear?
Nice hair, baby.
Mama.
Huh?
Mama?
You want Mama to take the baby? Are you done? Give her a kiss. Did you give her a kiss? Go ahead.
Mama?
All done. Mama take her? Okay, all done. Would you like to take this baby home? Holly? Can we take this baby home? We can? Oh, we get to take you home. Can we take her home?
No. I suppose you'll give us Amber, huh?
Yeah, you have Amber for a week.
See, now we'll take you for a week.
The other arm will be out.
We'll take you for a week.
Maybe she can't go play.
Oh, I suppose.
Yeah.
You
Jamie
come
out pink eye.
Pink eye?
Yeah. Heather got it. I don't know whether she picked it up when they went to North Park that day or I'm not sure where she got it.
It's going around right now over there.
Is that?
Heather ain't coming?
No.
Say hi, April.
Well, the doctor told her she had to come in direct contact with it to get it, but
all you have to do is touch another object that the kid has touched if they've rubbed their eye. And the kid rubs their eye and touches an object, and they touch it and rub their eye, they get it.
Yeah.
That's pretty easy. So it's easily spread. She's looking right into the camera. Are you a ham?
Please.
Is
this
baby? Okay, you want to sit on Mama's lap?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is
that what you want?
Are you getting jealous? Move that baby out of there.
Are you going to hold her again?
Talk to you.
April gonna talk?
No.
You done with April?
Here, I'm... You want me to put baby night-night? You think she's tired?
I
heard it too. Uncle Leo gonna change your diaper? Should Daddy change April's diaper? Yeah? Leo, you're standing in front of her.
I'm sorry.
Barbara Jensen Miller.
Yep.
Nora. Angela T. Thomason. Joseph Smith. Elizabeth Burgess. Galen Hallford. Audra Kelly. Sandy Moser. Peggy Logan Greenfield. Craig Leroy Nices. Brenda Swantek. Tamara Woolen. Charlville Shearer.
What you doing, Holly?
We mean Grandpa's a bad influence.
Two, three.
Miss Grandma tells Grandma, she goes, oh, just let people know he's here. And it's like, she goes, he's all right.
Do you have any words of wisdom?
Give me another go.
let's party, dude.
Let's see if your diploma was signed.
It's not. It's empty. I went 2 years just to get this. Two more and they might put something in it. This is Connie up here. You might be heard of
who I am. You know who I am.
I wouldn't have been able to do it without her.
Anybody else you'd like to thank?
This is my mom. I'd like to thank her because she brought me into this world for this day.
That's what it was for?
Uh-huh.
No, actually she did that to someone. Have somebody do her dishes for her.
All right.
Just the cat.
Oh.
God, what a defaming type thing that is.
Just the cat.
They really know how to hurt a guy, don't they, Craig?
Yeah, just the really. This is my buddy. That's my best friend to help me through my classes right here.
Did he study with
you? He's the one that made it all possible.
Through thick and through thin.
No, just set it there, Craig.
Craig's gonna get upset.
Oh, wait.
He made him lose his cap.
Just hold it there. Just
I don't think he gives a damn as long as he gets plenty of Craig.
There you go.
Oh, he takes after Craig.
He likes Bud Light, too.
Oh, he keeps losing his hat.
I gotta tell you what, though. You don't...
It's too windy in here.
Too windy.
But breathing out in Craig.
These guys.
Look at that.
What?
He got hat on.
What's that?
That's the end of the show. He got hat on.
That's good.
Uh oh, Kitty. There, Kika.
Bird is brain.
He got a hat on.
He got hat on.
Bird is brainest.
Yeah. How do you have a hat on? Oh, pretty. Show Grandma.
You got a hat?
Yeah, I've never seen a cat.
Can you want Mommy? Here, put the hat on. Put the hat on him, Mommy and Daddy take
what
a picture of you.
What do you got? You got a beer there, Scooter?
Come here. You come to Craig?
Well, hi. Uncle Craig.
Are you a graduate?
She looks cute.
Pretty.
That's pretty.
Hi to Mommy.
Should get rid of the beer?
Money, so you can go.
I got some.
Oh, okay.
You ready? Go feed the monks. Get ice cream.
Where's that bear again?
Holly liked the bear. She showed it to me.
What is it? It's a teddy bear.
I don't think it's a teddy bear. That's a grizzly bear.
Okay. Did they come out fast?
I'll put my hand down there for you.
No, don't run, Tim. It's getting nice.
There he goes. Should we get up here and feed him?
Look at all of them.
Come out of it.
Give her one at a time.
Here. Now feed him.
Look at that.
This one behind you.
Hi there. Here. Here. Here, Mom. Emma. Emma. Emma.
So this has been Holly's favorite part of Seven Falls.
Yeah.
Here he goes. He's fast.
Okay,
here, Mom.
Hey, Mom.
Do you want to sit right here and feed him?
No.
I love my hand.
Yeah. Do you want to hold on to one and give it to him?
Yeah.
How do you want to give him one?
No.
Oh, you weren't afraid of him before.
He took one, Dad. Can I go with
him? Here, put it in your hand. Good girl. Give him another. Give him another.
No.
No.
Throw it to him.
Throw it to him?
Put your hand out and let him eat on your hand, okay?
Okay.
Let's play a jump together.
Here, Jerry, let me hold him.
Look at the chipmunk,
Alex.
No, just hold your hand out,
man.
Okay?
Leave him out. Throw him in your hand. Give it to him. Here.
No!
You don't have to. This
is the cheapest one.
Here, Ben.
I could have saved you.
What are you doing, Holly?
Okay, that's enough for you, probably.
You guys are mouthful, Holly.
Okay, we're now at Garden of the Gods. Holly's in the car and ready to go. She wants to see more. Hi, Holly.
She's putting her puzzle together.
Enough of looking at these red rocks, huh? We're just outside of Colorado Springs.
It's Holly calling you, Mom.
I got you. What's Daddy?
Daddy's coming.
That's
out on the canyon face. I have turned up one of the effects that we'll be using tonight, known as the Lumia. The Lumia is one of the oldest of all the laser effects. And it'll give you a pretty good idea of where most of the images of the show will be presented.
Holly, look at the tree.
So that may help some of you as you try and figure out, well, where's the show going to be in? Keep reminding you guys, this is an audience participation show. The louder you laugh, the better the jokes get. Okay, we're going to get started with the laser show at this time. Remind you once again, there is no standing on any of the railings or any other object except to be seated in one of the bleachers.
Say more, more, more.
We appreciate everybody's cooperation with that.
Isn't that pretty?
Oh, I'm sorry.
see how your tastes go towards Mozart.
Thank you.